दूरदर्शन यानी टीवी को रेडियो से अलग कर रहे हैं। ये ज़रूरी हो गया क्योंकि दोनों बिल्कुल अलग अलग चीज़ें हैं।
आज सवेरे नई दिल्ली में प्रधानमंत्री के निवास स्थान पर श्रीमती गांधी की हत्या करने की कोशिश की गई। उन्हें तुरंत ऑल इंडिया इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मेडिकल साइंसेज ले जाया गया। वहां पहुंचते ही डॉक्टरों ने उनका उपचार शुरू कर दिया।
Speculation and tension are over. It's time now for the moment of truth. About 5 hours ago, the ballot boxes were opened around the country, and in a short while, we should know how the people of India have spoken.
5 years के बाद हमारे राष्ट्रीयता की दूसरी पंक्ति भारत भाग्य के राता हमारे देश की जनता को जागरूक करती है। 11वीं लोकसभा के चुनाव का काम हो चुका है, मतगणना की गिनती शुरू हो चुकी है। जैसे-जैसे हमारे पास सूचना आती जाएगी, चुनाव विश्लेषण के विशेष कार्यक्रम के जरिए हम तक पहुंचाएंगे।
First leaves have come in Gujarat. We know in one seat at least, and another could come in any second now. And the Congress leads in the Pondicherry Vidhan Sabha. They're leading in two seats.
Today, at 15:45 hours, India conducted 3 underground nuclear tests in the Pokhran range. These tests conducted today there with a fission device, a low yield device, and a thermonuclear device.
Hey, companies, success ki nalwaz, ye dil mange more. The guys were so highly charged up that they're wanting that some more mangas should have been there and we would have got more chaps.
This just in, we're looking at a obviously very disturbing live shot there. That is
pictures of Dirga Chopati there with us are coming in with some more details there, and the details are that we had a shot there of one of the killed terrorists there.